What's up, guys? CR Buke. Happy Boxing Day for those of you across the pond watching all these awesome games today. I'm off work, so that's perfect. Got my three screens going with FIFA and a couple games. Newcastle just went up 2-1 after Stoke just fell apart at the end of the first half. But anyway, there's 35k mega packs available, and I think I'm going to open one. I'm going to do one with coins. And then I'm going to do maybe a couple with FIFA points. So let's try it. Let's check out the one with coins first. Please, God, let me get something good. Let me jump out of my fucking seat and get something good, EA. Let's go. Come on. Give me something good. Wow. Pshack. And that is it. Wow, wow, wow. Definitely not worth it. I will not be opening up any more of those, that is for sure. What's this guy all about? Yeah, okay. I'll send these guys a transfer list here. Who's this guy's from Watford? What's he got going? 4-star weak foot, okay. Transfer list. Pshack, the best one, right there. Hernandez, 45 pace center attacking mid with medium work rate and 45 pace. I'm sure that guy is a beast. Saris, he's a good player, just not worth a whole lot. Wow. Just wow. So yeah, I will not be opening any more of those packs. Jesus. I mean, really, let's just get rid of these guys here. Don't do it, guys. Don't do it. There's a limited number of them. Don't get tempted. It's not worth it. So, you get the 135k pack out of me. That's pretty much it. Alright, he actually sells, so. Got a Hawk and a Maestro in there, so that's not bad. So there we go. All right. So I actually will be live streaming later. Just cause I'm off work after the games are up, I'll probably get on. I'm sure a bunch of people will. Let's see. Yeah. So they got the 35k packs. There's about 7,000 something left on 360. Definitely not worth it. And then they have some 15k packs over here also, which, in my experience, have never been worth it also. So at least they're giving us promos. But that's cool. So I'm going to go finish up some games with these guys, the Portugods. I'll have a squad builder coming probably next week with these guys. Paulo Futre is a beast. Absolute beast. However, pretty disappointed with Pauleta. He doesn't really score for some reason. I don't know. Probably because I'm trying to score with Futre all the time. But anyway, that's the squad. I'll probably either still have them or I'll sell them right before the live stream and build something in the stream with you guys. So keep an eye on my Twitter account and YouTube, and I will post a video when I go live on Twitch. And I will see you guys later. Happy Boxing Day once again, and happy